Good morning, my dear children. Welcome back to our English class. I hope you all are fine, safe, and staying at home. Before starting today's class, let me remind you what we have learned in our previous class. We learn about sentences. What is a sentence? Sentence is a group of words arranged in a proper order so as to make a complete sense. A sentence always begins with a capital letter and ends with a punctuation mark, like full stop, question mark, and exclamatory mark. Remember, children, a sentence is a group of words which make a sense. Okay. Now, I will move forward for today's class with the same topic. That is kinds of sentences. Based on the meaning and thought, sentences may be divided into four kinds. They are statement, interrogative, imperative, exclamatory. There are four kinds of sentences. They are statement, interrogative, imperative and exclamatory. But today I will explain statement and interrogative out of these four. First one, statement. A statement is a sentence that states something. Statement is which gives us information or telling us something. It states the fact, okay, and it always ends with a full stop. Always ends with a full stop. See the example. The player kicks the ball. The player kicks the ball. This sentence is giving us information about the player that he kicked the ball. Okay. Now the second one. Mother Teresa was born in 1910. Mother Teresa was born in 1910. This sentence gives us information about Mother Teresa that she was born in 1910. See the third one. The earth moves around the sun. The earth moves around the sun. It states the fact that the earth moves around the sun. So if we notice that all these sentences give us information telling us something, and all the sentence ends with a full stop. The sentence always begins with a capital letter and ends with full stop. Okay. Now we move the second one, that is interrogative. Interrogative, to ask a question. Interrogative means to ask a question. See the definition. A sentence which asks a question is called an interrogative sentence. A sentence which asks a question is called an interrogative sentence. It's end with a question mark. It's end with a question mark. Now, see the examples. What is your name? What is your name? This is an interrogative sentence, and here a sentence asking about your name. Second one, where do you live? Where do you live? Here it is asking a question about a place where you live. And see, children, it's end with a question mark. question mark. Interrogative sentences mainly start with word like what, where, why, how, when, okay, these are the examples here. This interrogative sentence start with this. Let's see my statement that gives us information is always beginning with a capital letter and ends with a full stop. Okay, and interrogative sentence is to ask a question. See, what is your name? Where do you live? Why are you laughing? Like this. Okay, I hope children, now in this class you all understood about statement and interrogative. Surely we will learn about imperative and exclamatory in our next class. Till then you have to revise the taught